Seventh game this year with Bautista in the leadoff spot. There is the breaking ball hit in the air to right field. Fairly deep. Going back, and it's gone. Smith just kept on going, and the ball winds up just over the fence for a leadoff home run.
We were down on the field today for batting practice, and the ball was jumping. So no surprise with Bautista going opposite field.